lead one. For the lead one. David Lowe Memorial Challenge Trophy. must be won three times by the same bracket. All three judges says the blue ribbon honors belongs to entry number 161, Chance and Cash and Joe Manus. The others as you leave. Second is 240. PJ is pushing Charles and Indian King. Indian Patty King of Anderson, South Carolina. Are the owners? Third place is 157. Rachel Cash in the end. It is Coleman. Palm Coast, Florida. 157 is third. Fourth goes to 164. Pushers General. Megan Mosley. D.R. Mosley of Charlotte. 164 is four. Fifth is 183. Pushers Color Book. Mary Ann Sharp. Riding for Melody Sharp. Columbia, South Carolina. Sixth is 165. Tar Heels Angelique and Kenny Compton. Della Compton is the owner. North Tazewell, Virginia. 165 is six. 147 is seventh. Deep in the Skies. Deidre Clements. Running for Joe Burton, Morrison, Tennessee, 147 is 7. Eight is 270. I'm Totally Cool, Nelson Gibbons, Manning, South Carolina, on the rider, 270 is 8. Ninth is number 100, Liar Liar, Shay Sproles, running for Gary and Shay Sproles, Ball Brains, Tennessee. That ties the class. Now presenting the winner, first place on all three judges' cards, Mr. Joe. Thank you.